for all six finishes. Just waiting for the jockeys now to enter the paddock. Get ready to place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. Your runners and riders. First, five. Quick draw McGraw. Owned by Imogen Weaver. Weaver trained by Regina Welsh and ridden by Daphne Welsh. And number six, final runner today, Lightning Bug. Owned by Imogen Weaver, trained by Regina Welsh and ridden by Noel. Behind these ponies and riders now. Coming in the starter's orders. Last minute preparations. That's it, the lining up. Tuesday anxious to get a quick start here. Cushion. Fashion in. Looking for me to cover this one.
And it's Tuesday on the front deck with Basham Nick and Cushion. Knight's Taffy is fourth, and in fifth is Quick Draw McGraw and Lightning Bug. Coming down to the third, it's Shetland from Basham Nick, Cushion, Knight's Taffy, Quick Draw McGraw and Lightning Bug. But it's Tuesday on the front deck. He's 4 minutes clear now from Basham Nick on the inside, Cushion on the outside third. Bringing up the rear is Knight's Taffy and Lightning Bug, but it's all Tuesday. Tuesday night, three lengths, Basham Ring making good ground in second round, and in third place comes Cushion. A turkey left to go, and still Tuesday by 3.5 lengths from Basham Ring. Cushion in third, Knight's Taffy fourth, and in fifth is Lightning Bug. One fence left to go, and still Tuesday from Basham Ring. Cushion in third, and left hand turn, it's Tuesday. And Basham Ring, Cushion is strong in third. Quick draw McGraw, but all it's all about Tuesday now, but Basham Ring's coming back in them, and they swing left-handed, and down the stretch they run.
Bringing up the rear is Cushion. Tuesday, making all, and just about hanging on. Great, great race there, folks. You're going to see some fourth place finisher. Number four, fourth, Mike Staffy. And that's it, the way to go for their victory lap. Big round of applause here, ladies and gentlemen. Stars of the future on show. Let's hear it for these ponies and riders, ladies and gentlemen. Come on now, we can get behind them. And we'll hope to see you all tomorrow at 4:45, Division 2. Thank you very much. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow for Division 2 of the Washington International Horse Show Grand National Steeplechase.
Thank you very much, so you heard, they'll be back tomorrow.